What's the message you want to share in doing this section?
The message is that we lay down the work over there. That we say no. Today we don't going to work because war starts here. War starts there.
Can you send me where we go?
Now we're going to the ADA, the European Defense Agency, to block the building and to lay down the work over there as long as possible.
Why have you chosen this building? What do the people who work?
Okay, we chose to block the ADA because it's a building, it's an office, especially for the communication between the European Union, the Parliament, and the weapon industry.
Le bazar, c'est que je suis en congé en fait. Et moi j'aimerais bien rentrer chez moi.
Ah oui, mais bien sûr.
Vous allez,
on est sûr que vous allez.
Maintenant que tu viens après 7h et que tu passes comme ailleurs, je m'en fous, c'est mes collègues. Non.
Why is it important for you to be here today?
For me personally, it's very important because I'm really concerned about these close ties between lobbyists and European institutions. I soundly believe in a more social, more just and more transparent European Union. And I believe that these forms of lobbying are not a democratic and not a transparent way of making policy.
Have you a message to share to the people, to the world?
Well,
in three words.
My main message is that we can create our own European Union, and we do not want a European Union based on arms deals.
We want Europe to stop militarizing.
We want to stop lobbying. It's not a democratic process. It's only in the best interest of the companies that produce weapons, not in the best interest of the citizens of Europe and of the world.
It should be known that Europe is more and more becoming a military power, and this place is a core point which introduces that.
Run, boy, run. This world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. Running is a victory. Run, boy, run. Beauty lies behind the hills. Run, boy, run. The sun will be guiding you. Run, boy, run. They're dying to stop you. Run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy. Run, boy, run. Break out from society. War is another day, hey. And you don't have to hide away, yeah. You'll be a man, boy. But for now it's time to run, it's time to run. Disappear in the trees.